Hey guys, welcome back to SkyTech TV, your number one channel where we empower you with technology. Today we have some exciting news straight from Google I/O. The second Android 15 beta is now available. Whether you are a developer, a tech enthusiast, or just curious about what's new, stick around because you are diving into everything you need to know about Android 15 beta 2, including how to download and install in your Pixel device. First up, let's talk about what's new in the Android 15 beta 2. Google has made significant improvement focusing on productivity, user privacy, and security. There is also enhancement to developers and content creators, better communication features, and of course performance and quality upgrades. One of the standout features in the Android 15 beta is app archiving and unarchiving. This means that you can free up space on your phone by archiving apps you don't need often and unarchive them when you need them. Another great feature is the end-to-end encryption support for contact keys, allowing you to verify other people's contact information securely. Android 15 has been in a developer preview since February, and while the beta is still work in progress, it is more refined and stable now. However, remember that beta softwares might contain bugs and isn't fully stable, so it's not recommended for your primary device. Now, let's get in how to download and install Android 15 beta 2 on your device. First up, you need to make sure your device is compatible. Here is the list of supported Pixel devices. Number 1 is the Pixel 6, Pixel 6 Pro, Pixel 7, Pixel 7 Pro, Pixel 8, Pixel 8 Pro, Pixel Fold, and Pixel Tablet. If you don't have any of these devices, you can still test Android 15 using an Android emulator in Android Studio. Additionally, some phones from brands like Honor, Eco, Lenovo, Nothing, OnePlus, Oppo, Realme, Sharp, and Reno can run the newer beta. To start to download, make sure you back up your phone. If you ever need to downgrade from Android 15 to Android 14, all your data will be wiped. So having a backup is crucial. To backup manually, go to Settings, System, Backup, and hit Backup Now. If you have automatic backups enabled, you are already good to go. To download the Android 15 beta, go to the Android Beta for Pixel page. Sign in to your Google account, and if your device is compatible, you will see it listed there. Simply enroll your device and you'll receive the update over the air. Just follow the prompts to download and install it. You are now ready to explore all the new features in the Android 15 beta 2. Remember, since it's a beta, there might be some bugs, so proceed with the caution. If you are using it on your daily drivers, let me know in the comment section what features you are most excited about. And if you found this video helpful, don't forget to hit that subscribe button. Subscribe for more tech updates. Thanks for watching. I'll see you in the next video.